was published in 1913. It was featured that year in the Ziegfeld Follies. For the next several decades, it was moderately popular, and in 1939, Bunny Berrigan's orchestra made a notable recording of it, but it was in 1947 that three young harmonica players who called themselves the Harmonicats chose to record it as side B of another song. And what happened was they propelled side B to the best selling of all records that year. We regard it as a sort of national anthem of the harmonica. You don't have to stand as we play it, but you might hold your hand over your heart as we play Peg of My Heart.